Students, in this video we are going to study about conjunctions. This is your 25th lesson. There are situations when we have to join words, group of words or sentences together, and to join these words, group of words or sentences, we have to use link word, and these link words are called conjunctions. Let's take given example. There are two sentences. One is Ram is playing. Second is Shyam is playing. We can join these two sentences using link word and. You can see over here, Ram and Shyam are playing. Likewise, he is clever but lazy. Study well or you will be punished. Here, but and or are conjunctions. They are joining words or group of words together. So, if I will ask you to define conjunction, you can say a conjunction is a word that joins together words, word groups or sentences. Some common conjunctions are and, but, or, yet, so, for, because, and while. Here one example is given of and. Ram and Shyam are friends. Ram is clever but lazy. The car stopped for there was no petrol. He wasn't there on Monday nor on Tuesday. So here you can see that these words are joining group of words or sentences together. So they are called conjunctions. See the given example. You may find him in his room or in the park. In this example, what is conjunction over here? Or is linking word, which joins two words, two word groups, in his room or in the park. When a conjunction joins two sentences, these sentences are either of equal status or one of them depends on the other. You can see the example over here. The man is quite old. He can run fast. We can join it using the conjunction yet. The man is quite old, yet he can run fast. These type of conjunctions are the most popular category of conjunctions. They join words, phrases or clauses of equal grammatical rank or independent statements. Some conjunctions are used in pairs, and these conjunctions are called correlative conjunctions. For example, you can see over here, either or, neither nor, both and, though yet, whether or, not only but also. Let's understand with some examples. Either stay here or go home. Here either or is used in pair and is correlative conjunction. Neither nor. He neither studies himself nor lets others study. Both and. We both came and talked to him. Though he is rich, yet he does not spend lavishly. I do not care whether you pass or fail. He plays not only football but cricket also. If you are going to see these examples, these conjunctions are used in pairs and are called correlative conjunctions. Some compound expressions are used as conjunctions. and they are called compound conjunctions. You can say set of words used as conjunctions are called compound conjunctions. Some of the compound conjunctions are given over here. In order that, even if, so that, provided that, as well as soon as if. Let's see the sentences of compound conjunctions. He gives alms in order that he might be rewarded in the heaven. I won't go even if I am compelled. He left early so that he might catch the first train. You can have the money provided that you return it soon. Ram as well as Shyam was present in the class. You may go as soon as he comes back. He acts as if he were the monitor. Here in these examples, in order that, even if, so that, provided that, as well as soon as if are set of words which are used as conjunctions and they are called compound conjunctions. Next, kinds of conjunctions. Conjunctions are of two kinds, coordinating conjunction and subordinating conjunction. Coordinating conjunctions joins together two sentences or clauses of equal rank or importance. That is, you can see the example over here. My sister went to school, I stayed at home. Here, both the sentences are of equal importance. You can join it with the word but. My sister went to school, but I stayed at home. Next example. Sit here quietly. Leave this place. You can join these two sentences using or, sit here quietly, or leave this place. Such type of conjunctions are called coordinating conjunctions. Next type of conjunction is subordinating conjunctions. A subordinating conjunction joins a clause to another clause on which it depends for its meaning. For example, he stood first. He worked very hard. He stood first because he worked very hard. Here in this example, because is subordinating conjunction which is joining one clause to the another clause on which it depends for its meaning. Next example is wait here, I come back. Wait here till I come back. Make hay, the sun shines. Make hay while the sun shines. Here in these examples you can see that there are two clauses. One is the main clause and another is the dependent or subordinate clause. And the words which introduces subordinating clause are called subordinating conjunctions. So these are two kinds, coordinating conjunctions and subordinating conjunctions. Hope you understood. Thank you, students.